It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
Went dark. They sent you a boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock.
Over here! You're the Alpha Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Oh, you thought wrong.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Good. Let's get going.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. Dead. They're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from them as possible.
Not enough. We have a job to do.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment. I'm not joking. This thing is a damn death trap. Better off abandoning ship and making for free carriers.
Negative. We proceed with the mission.
This won't end well. Mark my word. There, up ahead, you see them? Acid can smell us like a dog smells a rat. Oh, this is going to get me.
All surviving squads have been deployed. We're the closest to Venice, so here we are. Orders are to provide reinforcement to the survivors and attempt to secure the base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death.
They don't call me Elite for nothing.
it.
They're coming from the bridge.
Oh, kill them! Kill them! I can't move until the boat is clear!
Target down. I'm on a roll.
Okay, we've reached the final area. But somebody's going to have to get out and open it. Somebody that isn't me.
Leave it to me.
Okay, go!
Mine planted.
Gate's opening.
On second thought, this might take a while.
Suicide.
Just thunder. Must be a storm coming.
Just thunder.
Oh.
Get down!
Where? Where? He's coming out of the water!
Let's get this over.
Just be quick, would you?
Found fuel. It's heavy.
Be careful. Something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm. Oh.
We still need more! Keep looking!
Mine planted.
found the last can. Target down.
Okay, that should do it. Let's get out of here. Ah, that was incredible. You fought off those dead bastards. Nothing.
More thunder. A rain. Something's not right. That's more like it. Captain! Captain! Damn it. They're in trouble. Victor, get us to that base now.
You must make haste. If you hurry, we may still be able to provide them with reinforcements.
Did the captain say hell planes?
Hell planes? Is that what that noise was? Oh no!
Not bad. Just wait downriver, and be ready to leave.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
Frag out. All these bridges make for slow going.
Keep persevering. You are almost at the base.
I just hope the captain can hold out until we get there.
A cog.
Bridge controls must have been tampered with. Take it to the bridge and put it back where it came from.
It's in, but it looks like more are missing.
You better find them then. Go, pronto.
Occupied recently. Maybe a resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Carefully arranged. Looks like some kind of sacrifice. Who the hell would do this? More thunder? I don't like this. What the?
What now?
It's like some kind of Nazi suicide ritual. Five of them flayed and dead by their own hands. Not pretty.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure? Mamma mia.
Bodies are fresh, too. This happened recently. Bruno, could these dead Nazis have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Or perhaps Schweiger would know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Kill confirmed. That's all of them.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Here we go. depleted.
Whoa! Enemy spotted. That's no ordinary zombie. Just a little longer. Bridges up.
Fantastico! Molto bene! Now I suggest you get back to the boat before Victor shits himself.
The bridge was out. Had to fix it. Oh, and there was a Nazi suicide cult in the church. Let's go.
Good job. That's a job, right?
I don't really do that.
Captain Dutton, come in. This is Carl Fairburn of Alpha Squad. You read me. Still nothing. Whatever's happening up there must be interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You'll have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways. I'm headed to the north dock. That's the east. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Copy. Thanks for your help, Victor.
Oh, don't mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
So, this is the base. Defenses look strong. Must have taken a lot of dead to breach them.
For survivors, the resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Let's hope so. Ghost Town. Kill confirmed. Whoever was here must have left in a hurry. Ammo. In here. That's a Nazi commander. Moving to engage. It's making runners. Commander's down. Commander's frenzying the horde. Over there! The captain!
You're here, thank God!
Captain, give me a status report. Where are the rest of your troops? And what's going on with that thing up there?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do.
It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The hell planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You did say hell planes. Please tell me those aren't what they sound like.
Captain, up there! The back!
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight.
You deal with the ground troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
I'm on it.
Okay, then get ready. Here they come!
Outsider spotted.
I want to thank you. If you hadn't arrived in time, it is unlikely we would have survived that. We are in your debt. We're going to take this chance to clear out and join up with the resistance in Free Paris. Will you come with us?
We can't leave until we've gathered intel on that storm. Resistance orders.
So be it. Good luck, then. And may God be with you.
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie, Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
We found the captain, but it's not looking good. The Venice contingent is all but destroyed, and the base is overrun with dead. Top of that, we've got this damn hellstorm to deal with. I hate to say it, Bruno, but it's not looking good for Venice.
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected. But we need you to investigate further. Any intel you can provide on the storm will be invaluable if we are to launch a counteroffensive.
Affirmative. On my way. Target down.
Thank you.
is this? Frag out. Touching it may have activated something.
Touched what? What did you touch?
Some kind of contact. Whatever it is, it's doing something. Contact! Enemy is here! The fountain. It's absorbing their blood.
It must require tribute. Keep killing. Give it what it wants!
Suicide. Wants more.
Then you must keep going.
Keep on coming.
It's almost full.
Suicider down. Suicider spotted. That's it.
Got it.
That's a lot of blood.
Phew. Next time you touch an evil blood fountain, try and make sure you know what you're doing, huh? available units. We need a recon squad in Sardinia now.
Did I hear that right? There are more than you think.
This is bad. There's no time to waste. You need to get closer to the storm and figure out a way to shut it down. And ready. The area below the storm is bound to be swarming with zombies.
Got it.
Ah.
Bruno, I see it. We're here. Looks like it's connected to some kind of tower out in the water.
If we can destroy that, perhaps the storm will disappear. But how?
Well, there's a broken generator right here. What if we send a shock through the water?
Strike the tower with electricity. That might just work. Find a way to fix up the generator and set it charging.
This fuse should do it. Generator's back up and running.
Good. Now activate it and begin the charging process.
Mine planted. Ready.
Now, unleash the charge.
It hit the water, but the tower is still intact. We need to hit it harder.
Look for more generators. If you can build up multiple charges, you can unleash it all in a single concentrated blast.
Now we're talking. Gun turret right here.
That's it. Stay down. Suicide. Suicider spotted. Oh, no, you don't.
the stored energy.
Suicider. Not this time. Suicider spotted.